take out from book. I want to think about my album book. This is the album book. This is my story. I wake up at 5 a.m. This is I pray subuh with my father. And this is at 6 a.m. I join mother to go to traditional. This day I want go to home my grandfather. I ask mother to bring food dish. This is I eating with father and mother. And then we are ready go to Jember at 8 a.m. At 12 a.m. we pray durur and lunch in the resort. Arrive in Jember at 2 p.m. I am really happy when I with my grandfather and Raya, my cousin. When at home, I play with friends. I also study at home. At 4 p.m., I pray Asar and then I, mom, and daddy go to grave my grandma. I will buy flower for grandma. There were pray for grandma. After pray, we back to home grandma. At home, 6 p.m., I pray Maghrib and then reading Al-Quran and pray Isha at 7 p.m. I am dinner together with mom, dad, grandpa, auntie, and Raya. At 10 p.m., I am mom and dad sleep because we really try. At 4 a.m., I wake up and pray subuh and then we go to bed to Sidoarjo. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Stop, stay over there. Sikap kasih sayang apa saja yang Kak Delvino lakukan ketika berada di rumah?
Belajar di rumah.
Ketika berada di rumah, sikap kasih sayang apa yang Kak Delvino lakukan ketika berada di rumah?
Pri.
Oh, pri. Kemudian apa lagi? Sikap kasih sayang apa lagi?
Pray and sleep.
Sikap kasih sayang, paham sikap kasih sayang itu?
Iya.
Contohnya kasih sayang sama mama atau sama papa. Nah, itu sikapnya Kak Delvino itu berbuat apa? Misalkan kalau menunjukkan sayang kepada mereka. Dengan cara
saya
berbuat
sama
apa?
Mama, soalnya bantu sama mama.
Membantu mama?
Iya.
Membantu apa contohnya?
Membantu mama masak.
Oh, oke.
Okay. Okay. What time did you wake up?
Wake up?
Yes.
5 o'clock?
Yeah. Okay. What is the minute hand of 5 o'clock?
5 o'clock?
Yes. What is the minute hand? Where is the minute hand? Sorry. Where is the minute hand of 5 o'clock?
Minute.
Yes. Minute hand is jarum yang menunjukkan menit. Jarum panjangnya di mana kalau 5 o'clock itu? You can look at your awesome book. if you don't know.
Jarum panjang di 12.
12 in English?
12.
12, okay, good. Thank you.
Dadah.
Okay, have you finished for breakfast this morning?
Yes, finish.
I wanna ask you, what kind of food do you usually eat for breakfast?
Eat for
breakfast. And what kind of food?
Time for eat.
Kind of food.
Food.
What kind of food do you eat?
Bread.
Bread? Is it your favorite?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Coba sampean tunjukkan aktivitas yang nyerminake sila nomor 3, Kak Delvino.
Sila.
Nggih, sila nomor 3 aktivitas yang nyerminake sila nomor 3.
3. Sila nomor 3.
Unine napa? Unine.
Udine. Persatuan.
Berarti aktivitas napa sing nyerminake persatuan?
Pantai.
Napa?
No problem, no problem.
No, there lah, there is okay, it's okay.
Payan.
Hah?
Payan tree.
Apa, Bu?
Payan tree.
No, no, tree.
Payan tree.
Payan tree. Oh, itu gambarnya, gambarnya. Aktivitasnya. Kan kegiatan apa? Kegiatan apa? Kegiatan apa? Sing sampean lakoni, sing nyerminake persatuan, gak oleh tukaran. Niku napa? Kegiatan apa teng mriku?
Kegiatan.
Nggih, kegiatan.
Kegiatannya.
Contoh kegiatan yang sila tiga itu apa?
Sila.
Ya yang gak suka boleh.
BDB ini sudah 10 minutes.
Persatuan dulu.
Not worthy.
Iya, itu maksudnya di situ di bukunya sampean kegiatan ini apa? Sing nyerminake persatuan, mesti rukun. Contohnya apa?
Eat with my friend.
Terus rukun kali keluarga. Contohnya kegiatan ini apa? Tolong translatekan.
Itu tadi. Delvino kan biasa. Delvino suka apa tadi? Sadar itu tadi. Tapi sama jawabannya sama sadar itu. Waktu kamu bilang mau ngapain sama mama.
Singkatkan bayang.
Oh itu.
Aku translate na. Tentu bahasa Jawa ini aku translate na.
Aku ada.
Bahasa Jawa ini apa? Bahasa Jawa ini apa?
Tolong mama.
Hah? Tolong mama. Tolong mama. Bahasa Jawa ini nak? Bahasa Jawa.
You always speak Japanese. Where is? What is? Bantu itu apa? Japanese.
Help.
Hah?
Help.
Japanese.
Bantu. Nge.
Ngewangi, ngewangi simpen.
Ngewangi sapa?
Mama.
Terus damel lo siji ukara. Bunda Delvino kepingin nge Delvino ngewangi bunda. Demelo siji ukara Delvino. Siji ukara itu satu kalimat. Ukara nyuwun tolong dugi bunda nak Delvino.
Maaf. Tolong
bunda ke Delvino, bukan kamu ke bunda. Del bundanya ke
Delvino. Kita dari bundamu. Ya. Kita dari minta tolong kamu buat tutup pintu. Ya apa?
Ya apa, John? Ya apa kalimatnya?
Namanya.
Delvino,
tolong.
Delvino,
tolong mama tutup pintu.
Iya. Yeah. Bahasa Jawa ini apa?
Hah?
Bahasa Jawa. Delvino,
ngewangi.
Tolong.
Tolong. tutup pintu.
Wes. Good.
Okay, next science ya. Can you show me? Can you show to Ustazah the activity to care of the environment? Kegiatan yang menunjukkan peduli lingkungan inside your book. It's like if your house dirty, so you have to clean your house, right?
Yeah.
So what activity that you can do?
Help mother.
Help mother to?
To clean the home.
Clean the
home.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Taza. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.